Yamaha Motor India has showcased a radical-looking motorcycle, the Yamaha Hyper Slaz concept at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. The Yamaha Hyper Slaz concept takes the already aggressive naked street design of the M Slaz a notch higher. Draped in black bodywork with red accents, the motorcycle indeed sports a lean, mean look. The sharp bodywork on the tank complements the extremely raked-out subframe which holds the fang-like LED tail lamp. The headlamp sports an action camera to record the ride. The single seat features a uniquely designed back support as well. The front end employs an upside-down fork with red finish, and the rear comes with an Allen's monoshock with remote reservoir. The alloy wheels are shod with sticky Pirelli Diablo Rosso 2 tires. Brakes include pedal discs on both ends. The Yamaha Hyper Slaz concept also sports a stubby angular exhaust in place of the stock unit. It is unlikely that the Japanese brand will bring the production variant in India. In Thailand, the M Slaz limited edition costs ¥105,500, and the standard bike costs ¥89,500. Both prices are MSRP. The limited edition bike also comes with an Allen's rear monoshock, unlike the normal variant which uses standard monoshock unit. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.